Hey guys, just quickly before you see today's Monster Hunter video, I just want to quickly point out that this was actually recorded on the same day as the first episode, which was the 17th of December. So that's why in the video there's no snow on the ground. I know there is snow on the ground now if you were to log online. I haven't actually recorded any more episodes in the game, but I'm planning on doing some soon. So I just thought I'd let you know before the video starts, and I hope you enjoy the video. Okay guys, welcome back. My name is Execution God of Moo, and I am doing another Monster Hunter Online video, and my next quest is actually to do some Bullfango, or not. Or maybe not. Okay, I thought it was. I'll just do the one that's on here then. It keeps telling me to come back to this board. And then tells me to do one of these. So, do I want a Velocidrome, that, or a Bulldrome? Let's do a Bulldrome just because I haven't done one yet. It does tell me to do it in another 10 minutes. They all give me the same experience and Zenny, so. Oh no, did I just cancel it? Let's do this then. It keeps telling me to go back there. Can I just leave now that I've got it? Oh, I have to click here. So I need to kill one in under 30 minutes? 10 minutes even. Okay, and I'm going to do it with a HR-14. I'm sure this won't be too difficult. This will take seconds because it's the very first thing you fight. I don't even think there's any before quests either, like mini enemies or anything like that, so this will not take long. It's just in a... Oh, it's a new location. I fought it here before. Rations. Don't know what they are. I'm not going to need any of it. It's just... I'm going to take it with me. Straight up here. Everyone's already there fighting it. There we go. This thing is going to get absolutely demolished. I forgot to press the right button. I hate this hit move. So get them hits off. Hit it in the butt. I think this guy on my left, the level 4, this is him doing the mission for the first time, because he's got the armor, but he doesn't have this upgraded weapon. This weapon, you do not need to go get the bits for. It's part of the mission, it just gives it to you. Down. Okay, the HR-14 is not getting the punch up in the face. Got 8 minutes 15 seconds to get it. I should be able to do it, if I'm honest. I mean, it shouldn't be difficult. But I just am, for some reason, the only one attacking it. I don't know if I'm lagging. I think I might be lagging. Yeah, because it's not picking up. I don't know if I can kill it like this or what. I don't know if I can leave the quest and then... Because nothing's happening! I don't know. See, my counter is still going down. I don't need controls. Don't even know what that did. I don't know. What does this do? Let me just find out. Oh, I just skipped it. I tried this before and it just put me back into the normal loading. Back into the normal town. But I was in the town when I did it. So I don't know if this resyncs you with the server or... Because the option above is the one that actually exits the game. Figured that out. Come on, green bar. Okay, so I'm not too sure what that does. And I can't use my mouse when it's like this. No, didn't mean to use that. And see, that's lagging, so I can't even do that. Okay, let me exit the game, and I'll be right back. Okay, so I've just come back in, and it's telling me that the quest is finished. I don't know if I did it in the time or whatever, but I'm taking my loot, if it'll let me. Interesting. Okay. But then it is in an open beta, so can't complain. That is the first time I've had that issue, so I'm not really bothered at all. Whee. Can you attack the dead bodies like you used to be able to? Yeah. There's no benefit, it's just fun. Whee! Okay, 5 more seconds. I don't know if I did it in the time, I'm hoping I did. But there's no way for me to be able to tell until the end, so... Is everyone getting their points? Some rewards, so on and so forth. It looks like a... Oh, I don't know, actually. Oh, I did do it. That is a lot of XP. And a lot of money, actually. I might be able to go get my weapon. Okay, who wants my attention? You do. Oh, even more. Got another one. Oh, 20 zenny. It's gonna be worth nothing. I'm assuming I still can't do the one thing you wanted. Not that I know what it is. Nope. Okay. Let me just put my stuff away. Because I think it's not looking too bad. Right, well, gonna run onto the town, see what we got's going on's here, and then maybe do the bullfango. Not that I know what the issue is. Well, there's someone to talk to over there. I'll go have a word in a second. Right. Make fur. No, that's buy. Make. Alright, can I make any of these katanas? No. 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 And I'm sort of close with that one. But that's fine. I am going to buy. I have 1200 Zenny. I think this is the only one. I'm going to buy it. It's only 50 Zenny. Go there. So. What's this? No. I don't know which is better, but this is the iron katana, actually. That's cool. So what does this tab do? Ah, it's his armor. Okay. Oh, I can make that. That's pretty weird. Okay, well, we'll just stick with this for now. I kind of wanted to just mix the weapon up a bit. I'm going to go see what whoever this is over here wants. Oh, it's you. Why are you here?
Oh, you?
You're a general trader. Okay.
You see?
You sell coins. Okay, well, I'm sure they will have some form of relevance at some point. Yeah, village chief, what you got for me? I cleared that for you. Okay, now you want me to go back over here for some reason. Let me just see what these are, and then we'll go fight these Bullfango and get the last monster before... I think it's a level up, if I'm honest. I'll get a gift for whatever this is. I don't know what it is, but there we go. Okay, well. Let's just go kill something, shall we? It's the best thing we can do. I don't speak Chinese. Someone setting off fireworks? Interesting. Okay, well, let's go see, shall we? Will you let me do the next quest? You won't. Why? Why? Why can't I do it? Will you not let me do it because I have whatever this quest is? Can someone tell me what this quest is? I don't know. Interesting. Okay. I don't know what to... I guess I can continue doing these ones. It probably wants me to perfect them. Now I'm thinking about it. It wants me to do them in a certain time period. Okay then, well, it's getting me a lot of stuff, so let's do the Velocidrome. Let's go. There we go. I am ready.
to mess up a Velocidrome again.
Oh, it actually tells you what ones you've fought. That's cool. So I've fought a silver small, I believe it was. Tells you what crowns of monsters you've killed. Let's go. Wow, that HR-11 has got some equipment. But then this is led straight on from the closed beta, so there have been people in China playing for a long time on the closed beta. Wait, come here. Oh, this feels better. Should not take long at all. Whee. Oh, okay. Go, go, go! Whee! Oh no, it's warning me my health is moderately low. Come on. That is a hell of a thud when that greatsword lands. Damn, that's a nice noise. Oh, this is definitely more my playstyle. Get knocked down. Come here. Yeah. It's just gonna stand there for some reason. Oh, running. Here we go. I don't know if the blue box means supply item. I think it might do. Come here. Yeah! Wow, we got launched. Give me something, thank you. One more. What's that? That's a Gnactor armor, I believe. But pretty sure he's wearing Agnactor armor. It's crazy. It certainly looks like it. If not, that's the new monster. The one with the explosive bugs? I really hope it's got a name. Yeah, let's all gather. Not a bad final image. Get some good points. Oh yeah. Let's go on back. really good amount of stuff there. Let's do the last one, just in case this is what it keeps asking me to do, which is the whatever this is. Oh, I need to claim this one first. Then do that. Quickly go to my items guy. Chuck all that in. Is it going to tell me? So that does 43. Oh no, I'm carrying a weapon that's got 43. Awesome, yes. So I'm already... It's just a little bit slower, but that's fine. I prefer it like this. I don't know what you've got for me. You're just going to give me money for doing whatever this is. Yeah! Money! Money and something else. Don't know what it is. Let's go fight this beaver thing. Did I not accept it? I thought I did. I can't accept it for some reason. Can I do this yet? No. I don't know what this mission is up here, though. That's the thing. You're asking me to do something, but don't know what it is. Might have to see if I can look it up. You want me to make a trap? Actually, I didn't even think of that. It might want me to make a trap. Do you sell nets? Bomb casing. You've got bones. I've got traps. I have I think I got a spider web. I might not have actually. Oh, I did get a spider web. Trap tools, and I got ivy. So that's not the one I wanted. Well, I got a combine list. I can't remember how to get to everything. That's controls. If I press J... No, I think that's just my journal, isn't it? L? That's for current quests. How do I combine? I can't remember. Do I have to do it here? Is that organize? It is. That's pretty cool. How do I combine? I can't remember. It probably wants me to combine, but I can't remember how to combine. What did I just press? Character creation screen. Okay.
we'll jump straight back in then, I guess. So third one up from the bottom is character creation.
You know, enable the controller. Fourth one up. Doesn't seem to do anything. It shows me different control schemes. There's a list of quests on the right, but I don't know what they are. If you, any of you guys can actually help me on this, it would be a big, big help. I don't know if there is any, because it's so early on in the beta, I don't know if there's any English sort of translations of everything yet, but anyway guys, I probably should end it here because I don't know what I've got to do. I could just go back and fight normal monsters again, but I don't want to do that, I want to progress. But anyway guys, thank you very much for watching, and I'm sure I'll see you in another Monster Hunter Online video.